Want to draw Sonic like a pro? Then keep watching. So step one, draw a circle. Step two, we're going to draw a little wave at the bottom of the circle, just like so. Next, we're going to make a wave at the top of the circle. Now we're going to draw his nose, his outer eyebrow. Next, we're going to start drawing in Sonic's spikes. After that, we're going to draw in his eyes. Next, we're going to draw in his ears, just like so. For our last step, we're going to draw in his smile. And then boom, you're all done.